Hi, I'm Dave with Remodel Media, and for the last 14 years, I've helped people put together kitchens, baths, outdoor kitchens, and various other home renovation projects. Although that's not all that I've ever done. When I was in college, I actually majored in administration of justice, so it only makes sense that today we're talking about CPTED. That's crime prevention through environmental design. And the idea behind it is quite simply, you can make your home a little bit safer and a little bit more secure with a few simple design decisions. Let's get into it. So one of the first barriers to entry is literally a barrier to entry in your home. Now, if you've ever seen one of these outside your local Target, what this is, I'll tell you what it's not. It's not a giant soccer ball. Ow! It's not so you can pretend to be Miley Cyrus.
I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you wanted to do was...
What this is for is to literally keep a car from driving up and running into the building, and to protect possible pedestrians who might be walking by from a car hitting them. If you've ever seen a giant tree with a trunk about this big outside your local bank or a government building, that's what that's for too. However, in your home, this might not be the most practical barrier to entry. So, home security does not have to look like bars in the window, gates, and fences. Those are all decent enough ideas, but there are far more decorative options. This little beauty right here is called a Spanish bayonet. And while it looks fairly green and lush, the tips, the leaves are very rigid, and the tips are incredibly spiny. So putting something like this underneath a first floor window, even something as simple as a rose bush or a bougainvillea, something with spines, is going to help with your home's security. This little guy's a Spanish dagger, and he's the cousin to our Spanish bayonet over here. Same concept, very spiny leaves. A key element to home security that a lot of people tend to overlook is lighting. Not just lighting in the house, but lighting outside, because dark places are places where intruders and prowlers might be. So, I have in my hands here, this is the Energizer dual head 280 degree, easy to install wireless LED spotlight. This guy's really cool because, for a couple of different reasons. One, there's two lights, which means you can angle them so that you do not have shadow. You can cross the beams and make it so it eliminates the shadow that might be cast by one single light. The other thing is, because they're swivelable, you can angle them up and down, so it'll work for pretty much anybody's installation. The key on these is there. You've got 120 degrees of range. You've got a 25-foot detection area. The most important thing about these is that they are battery operated, which means because they're LEDs, they already use a very low amount of energy. It's already outdoor, waterproof, everything like that. So you don't have to do any wiring. You just screw it in, hook it up. You can pick it up for probably under 50 bucks. And the last element of home security is lawn maintenance, yard maintenance. Turns out your HOA was right. Keeping the bushes trimmed, keeping the lawn cut, eliminates places for intruders to hide, and makes your home look nice in the process. As I see it, the only other option that you have is to let everything grow so tall that nobody even knows there's a house behind it. So that's all we have for you today. Thanks for playing along with us. And as usual, I'm going to leave some links in the description below. If you have any questions for me, leave them in the comments below. Make sure you give us a like and subscribe. You can go ahead and click here to watch some more videos, or you can give us a follow by clicking here. In any event, I hope you got something out of this video, and I'll see you in the next one.